Hey, what's up guys? In this video we are gonna show you how to download and install CapCut application on your Android devices. Before moving further, like this video, click on subscribe button and you have to click on the notification icon, click on all so you will get the notifications for all the upcoming videos. When you try to download CapCut application from Play Store, you can't see the CapCut application on Play Store. So watch this video complete. We'll show you step by step how you can download CapCut application from Play Store on your Android devices. For this one, you have to open Play Store. Here in search bar, you have to type PowerVPN and you have to download and install this VPN. And it will start downloading the PowerVPN on your Android device. You have to wait for a while. After installation, open PowerVPN. And now you have to follow the instructions very carefully. First of all, you have to skip the ad. Now you have to tap on these three lines. Tap on allowed apps. Now here in the search bar you have to type Play Store. You will see Google Play Services. You have to select first this one and the second one, Google Play Store. Only you have to select these two applications. After that, you will see here VPN is used for only for the selected apps. You have to enable this feature. Now you have to go back. Tap on this region option. Scroll down. Here you will see United Kingdom. And here you will see so many United Kingdom servers. You have to select one by one and check whether it works or not. So we'll select 8th number and then you have to tap on this power button. Tap on OK. Again tap on OK. Tap on allow. Now you have to minimize this one. Now you have to go to your phone settings. Scroll down, tap on apps. From here you have to locate for Play Store. Tap on Google Play Store. First of all you have to tap on force stop. Then tap on storage. Tap on clear cache. And then tap on clear data. Tap on OK. Now you have to minimize this one. Open Play Store. Play Store is not opening. You have to go to the VPN and you have to select any other server. Come back to Play Store. After opening Google Play Store, now here in search bar you have to type CapCut and tap on search and then here you will see the CapCut application will appear. Tap on it. Tap on install and CapCut application will start installing on your Android device. Wait for a while. Now the application is started installing on our Android device. So in the same way you can also download and install CapCut on your Android devices. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.